Around this time, Arucas returned to the growth of bananas and also started growing cane sugar once again, which was used to make the now famous Ron Arucas from 1885 until other more modern methods were employed. Esta es la fábrica de Ron Arucas, como el antiguo nombre de Arucas, cuyo ron se vende por todas las Islas Canarias. This is the rum factory called Arucas, exactly like Arucas' old name, the rum of which is sold all over the Canary Islands. Thank you very much for watching. This is Puerto Rico Language Center here from Arucas, and don't forget to click like, comment, and share below. See you again for more videos from Arucas. Take care, bye-bye.